Let me tell you my story. I was an undercover agent in Hiroshima in 1945. I get knocked out and wake up in 2045. Apparently I've been arrested, then convicted, then sent to jail. Then I end up in the 1930s. And this is happening time and time again. And I never know when I'm gonna be. It's like I'm living a nightmare. So here I am, I don't fit anywhere. I just wanna go back to my time.